is Sabaryaz.
This video is all about glamorous party makeup look for wedding occasions in winter. First, I am applying my most reliable hydrating lotion from Neutrogena Hydro Boost. It really keeps the skin hydrated underneath the makeup.
I will apply primer after the eye makeup look.
For eyes, I am using Lashes Cosmetics Angel Eye Eyeshadow Primer Base. It provides quite long-lasting base for the eye makeup look. I like to apply it with finger first, defining brow area side by side. Now blending with damp beauty sponge. Slightly dusting off with some pressed powder to set it.
My most reliable product for carving my eyebrows is always black eyeshadow. Most people don't dare to use it for brows, thinking that black eyeshadow will make their brows look weird. But I am comfortable to do it like this way. You can try this technique at home. Try to use a small amount of eyeshadow at the start. I'm using this gorgeous palette from Podair Cosmetics, named Fitch Scale HD Palette. Give it to me straight. For this particular look, I am using sticky tape at the outer corner of my eyes. I am putting it just below the lower lash line, all the way towards the outer corner of my brow, making a wing-like area that we usually do in winged eyeliner look. Now I am applying shade Naked from the eyeshadow palette. This sticky tape allows eyeshadow to apply in certain area. We mostly use this technique to make sharp wing for cat eye look. I'm gonna use Maybelline Colossal Kajal for the smoked out eyeliner look at the outer corner of the eye, doing tight lining over the upper waterline side by side. It darkens and intensifies the upper lash line beautifully. Applying eyeshadow over the kajal to smudge it. Using Tarte Shape Tape Contour Concealer to draw half-cut crease. It is always easy to decide the eye look with a dress code.
brown shade from my fabulous concealer wheel for the contour. I am mostly using creamy products for winter makeup look. This is Luscious Cosmetics Blush Crush Lip and Cheek Tint in shade Romance. It's creamy matte blush with poreless effect. It gives healthy and youthful flush to the cheeks. Time to give some glow to the look using my most favorite highlighter palette from Makeup Revolution. For outlining my lips, I am using Luscious Cosmetics Pout Maker Lip Contour Crayon in shade Super Vamp, beautiful magenta purple shade. For creating ombre effect, I am using Christine Cosmetics Lip Liner Pencil in shade Hot Pink 345. Lip glosses always go best with the winter looks. Gloss I am using here is from YSL Gloss Volupté. Defining lower lash line with some pink eyeshadows. Using Lakme Iconic White Pencil for lower waterline. Time for a few coats of mascara. Mascara is from Maybelline, the Colossal Volume Express Mascara. Time to set the whole makeup look with some setting spray from NYX in Dewy Finish. Lastly, I am giving some warmth to the makeup look with YSL Bronzing Powder. I have applied lashes off the camera. You can watch my previous video for lash application. So here is the finished look. You can try this look in this winter wedding season. I have listed all the products that I have used for this look in the description box down below. I have tried a new hairstyle for this look. I have curled my hair off the camera. Do let me know in the comment section below that which hairstyle suits the best with this makeup look. Do take very good care of yourselves. Bye.